aware of that, and we're like, how can you not get caught up in that game?
As you come down, probably makes that more obvious.
And your first job. If
you can get that one, then that's great. If not, where are you? If you can do. It depends on how deep you can dive from there. Because if you, they're delicate. Then that's great, but if you can go, I don't think you're really. And your entire job is pulling it down. It's not bad. But if you start kind of reaching at
the distribution first, once it touches this gap,
so the entire first section, if you can get that, that's good. If not, then you're not changing the width of that line, but everything is about sending you that way. So if you, it's counterintuitive, but if you put that, like, and you're kicking straight with that, if you're keeping that over there, then you're winning.
But this is a high percentage method of getting into
then that's great. Everybody here is going to go to a different position and start fighting this battle.
Yeah. At which point are you doing that?
It's for that reason that this grip is a nice transition if you can get it. Because if you have that grip there, I'm just going over,
Yeah.